I must be on guard for those aspects of my nature that are not compassionate. I must be on guard for my racist nature, which is brought about by my fearful nature, afraid that I'm not going to get something I want or I'm going to lose something I've got.